Hey, yeah, if you're gonna open your mouth with the missus, stick to kisses, eh?
What neat humor! What neat humor!
So what do you say, Peter? Can you help us out?
Of course I can, you dope. We're pals, right? There you go. Hey, Horace, give us 3 shots of your best bourbon. And have that Russian waiter I like bring it over.
La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la.
La 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 la.
Boy, you wouldn't guess from that smile that all his kids were stillborn, huh?
All right, well, thanks again, Peter. I gotta head out. I told my mother I'd visit her in the hospital.
Yeah, and I gotta work. I'm flying a leg to Minneapolis tonight.
Oh, yeah, I understand. You got other things to do. I just wrote you guys a couple of checks. But no, you do your things.
What?
No, I mean, I'm just saying, I thought friends hang out, do things with each other. You know, especially when one friend gives the other friends a whole bunch of money.
Oh, well, I guess I could stick around.
Yeah, and I guess the co-pilot can fly the plane. She's a woman, and passengers are usually okay with that.
I once saw a deodorant commercial that had a woman pilot.
That's more like it. From now on, we're all gonna do whatever I wanna do, because I'm the one with the dough.
Okay, I guess that's fair.
Good. Because what I want to do is stay here, get drunk, and watch TV.
We now return to Michael McDonald during allergy season.
Hey, Peter, you wanted me to watch the entire first season of True Blood and come show you where there was boob?
That's right. I don't want to see any actual True Blood. Just boob.
Yeah, well, I found some.
No! Anna Paquin boob does not count as real boob. That's like looking at a 12-year-old boy. Jeez, you should know that, Joe. You should definitely know that.
Sorry, Peter.
Sorry doesn't show me nipples worth seeing. And as for you, Anna, you're dreadful and so is the program.
I didn't write it.
Yeah, but you know the people who do. That Alan Ball, you know him, right?
Yeah.
How come everything he writes is so dreary?
I don't know.
Tell him to cheer up. Things ain't so bad.
This is a weird episode.
Okay, Quagmire, I want you to take the first bite out of this fudge pop, because that first bite is the one that really hurts.
Well, okay. Ow! Ow!
Yeah, that's right, ow. Now you swallow that. Don't you dare spit that out.
What's the difference? You got what you wanted?
I said swallow it! Now smear what's left of it on your face and look at me with your mouth open. Look at yourself, you filthy whore. Ugh. I don't even want this now. Okay, guys, now you're gonna do a synchronized duet of making whoopee while I shoot you with this BB gun.
That doesn't sound safe.
Action!
Another bride.
You look so gay.
Another June.
Oh, what a day.
Another sunny honeymoon.
Hip, hip, hip.
Oh! Another season. Ah! Another reason
for making whoopee. Look, you aren't gonna shoot us in the eye, are you, Peter?
Oh, no, Joe. I wouldn't try to shoot you in the eye.
A lot of shoes.
We're throwing shoes.
A lot of rice.
It's all so nice. Oh! Peter, it was really close to my eye.
Relax, Joe. I'm nowhere near your eye. Hey, Joe, open your eye. Gotcha.
What the hell, Peter? You shot him in the eye.
Keep singing, you. And keep your chin up so I can see your throat.
No, no, screw this. You're a jerk.
Jerk? What kind of a way is that to talk to your friend who gives you money?
Go to hell, Peter. We don't need your money. And we don't need friends like you.
Yeah, we're out of here.
Fine, go on. I don't care. I don't need you. I got money.
You know, Peter, you used to be a great guy. But ever since you won that lottery... Come on, Joe. This guy.
I'm here to audition for Fiddler on the Roof.
Come right in.